out. Oh shit, 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 oh shit. Key card. Okay, let's check this out. Nice. Okay.
Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's got to know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we going to do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now... Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take the show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow. There's gotta be something we can do.
I'm all ears.
Well, look at all this crap. There's gotta be something useful in here, right?
straight. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Well, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Here, Mr. Meat for Brains. Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy. Just like magic. Come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah. Thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay. Okay, easy now.
Okay. All right.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real. Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Pull up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Step around here, Em.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top. Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Jesus! Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there? Being creepy. Okay.